I admit, even after I sent you off, I had my doubts. But Eris reports the pyramid responded to your presence. A sign that we're headed in the right direction, I think. Now that you've paid a visit to the pyramid, you should be able to reveal the memory on Sagira's shell in full. The fact you can't means there's still something we're missing. The Hidden have been analyzing the wounds you see all across the desert. The areas around them emanate with strong concentrations of psychic energy. They've located a similar concentration inside the throne world. I believe that's what we need in order to make Savathun's memory fully manifest. Take Sagira's shell there, then we'll see if I'm correct. Hopefully, this is how we'll finally find some answers. What can you teach me? Just together.